The Bishop Anglican Diocese of Amici, the Right Reverend Ephraim Ikeakor, has rededicated the staffs and students of the Master's Vessel Seminary, Osumenyi. The rededication took place during the service held at Chapel of Redemption, Master's Vessel Seminary, Osumenyi, in Inewi South Local Government of Anambra State. In his sermon during the service, Bishop Ikeakor, who is also the proprietor of the school, commended the efforts of the staff of the institution, while also stating that the school does not believe in mediocrity, passing the examination by management or shortcuts. He stressed that any teacher caught assisting a student to pass will be sacked and handed over to the police. He maintained that such teacher that comes to the exam hall to help a student write correctly is not helping such student and tagged such teacher an enemy to the student. Bishop Ikeakor said that for one to stand out from the crowd, such person must have clear vision of where he is going. But the bishop regrettably added that young people of our generation seem not to know where they are going in terms of their lives and destiny.
So I must thank the teachers here because Bishop is not here. You are the ones doing this work, but I'm now taking the glory. Because now we get school. In this place, we don't believe in mediocrity, passing an exam by management or by shortcut. That is why any staff, any teacher we catch here who aids you in any exam, that day the teacher will not only go, I will make sure I put him or her in prison. Because he's not helping you. Any teacher that comes to where you are taking exam to help you to write correctly is your worst enemy in your life. If you must stand out from the crowd, first define where you are going. Many of the young people don't know where they are going.
The bishop, while concluding his sermon, prayed for the staffs and students. The rededication service, which was conducted by the chief chaplain of the seminary, Venerable Christopher Ilechukwu, featured among others thanksgiving, praises, worship songs, prayers, as well as special anthem by the seminary choir.